in the United States of America, when a woman or a man says an oath, the last part of the oath is, "So help me God." This is a good thing. There's only so much that we can do as a human. There's only so much that we can conceive of in human mind. And so, we follow up our own thinking with, "So help me God." Let us pray right now. Dear God, I take an oath to you, a solemn oath, and I ask that I become better than I think that I can, that I can do more than I think I can. So help me, God. I pray, God, that you will be a help to me in my every need, needs known and needs unknown, needs yet to be discovered in my human personality. So help me, God. I pray, God, that you will unblock what is blocked inside of me. I ask that you will help me to do the things that I really want to do and have not been able to. Perhaps personal motivation, or perhaps just quitting. So help me, God. I pray, God, that when I want to start a diet, that you'll help me. So help me, God. I pray that I will do better in my relationships. So help me, God. I pray that I will do better in my motivation when I get up in the morning to do the things that I need to do. So help me, God. I pray, God, that you will help me. I have blocks inside of me. I know they're there because I don't seem to be able to get over certain areas in my life. But with your help, I will. So help me, God. I pray, God, that you'll be a part of my every day. I set this in motion right now with everything inside of me, in an oath, giving my entire self to you and doing all that I can do, and then saying with everything inside of my mind, my soul, my body, "So help me, God." I pray that I will become better because of you, God, and I ask that I will become a person that makes a difference. So help me, God. I pray that in every part of my life that I'm not alone, that I realize that I'm not alone, that I'm aware of you every moment. So help me, God. In this moment of time, I look to you, God, as my help and as the person that will save every situation from disaster. I pray that I will turn to you and the best and the blessed will come. So help me, God. In Jesus Christ's name I pray. Amen.